Eagles action coming up next.
This is going to be good.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Don't be surprised at all if these guys attempt to one-up each other in this one.
Two superstars going head-to-head. I love it.
But hey, The Undertaker would like nothing more than to bury another victim. We'll see if he can get it done.
Take a moment to discuss Roman Reigns. It seems every arena we go to, he receives among the loudest reactions. The WWE Universe absolutely loves him.
When Roman Reigns first debuted as a member of the Shield, you could tell this kid had single star written all.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do? Whoa!
And he fights his way out. What makes Roman Reigns such a lethal entity is he possesses the power to dominate an opponent of any size, the athleticism to add speed to his attack, and a ferocity that makes him a relentless instrument of destruction.
Well, there's no doubt about it, Cole. Roman Reigns' abilities, the strength, the agility, and his unyielding intensity really makes him a devastating weapon.
Can't you look at this man? He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
He's not looking like himself here. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just going to keep getting up and coming back at you.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
We've seen Roman Reigns devastate an opponent with power moves that would normally be reserved for two men performing a double-team maneuver on a beaten opponent. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
The Undertaker is a force within the ring. So damaging.
Roman Reigns varies his assault, but he always brings it back to his power game. The effect of his speed, agility, and crushing strikes on an opponent are all intensified because there is such brute force behind everything he hits you with.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
The Undertaker with the excellent move to get out.
The guy's got no regard for the rule. What a shot. Roman Reigns, he may be done for.
No kidding. Roman Reigns might be out cold after that one.
Work is being put in by The Undertaker. And it's Roman Reigns able to break free.
Undertaker's not playing around.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
And The Undertaker managed to reverse out of that one. Roman Reigns is taking a beating. Who knows how much longer he can stay in this thing?
He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Don't be fooled, Michael. He's still very much in this thing.
Well, he can't let this loss of momentum get out of control here. He needs to find a way to get back on the offense. Come on!
Undertaker looking mortal here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
But Michael, he's looked so good throughout this entire match. I don't expect this to be very much of a setback for him.
Yeah, but I wouldn't get too concerned for him. I still say he's in a very favorable position.
The Undertaker with a great offensive show.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
Is favored when you step outside the ropes, King.
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Back inside the ring now. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Wow! Cannot believe Roman Reigns got out of that one.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Well, Roman Reigns may have it. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak. A groove here.
Undertaker with a reversal.
Well, it looks like I'm not the only one who didn't see that one coming. A DDT with authority.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Taker is so destructive. Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt Classic.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, look at the emotion. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
You've been here before.
Oh, I certainly have. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Undertaker.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Look at that reversal. What strength.
The Undertaker with the excellent move to get out. No, Undertaker.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two, three.
The Undertaker wins. The Undertaker gets it done, folks.
Here's your winner, The Undertaker!
Huge victory here in one-on-one action.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
What the? Out of the ring! Now what's gonna happen?
This is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
You've been here before.
Oh, I certainly have. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be King, but I still don't see him giving up. The Undertaker. Look at the sinister eyes of The Undertaker. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.